Hello, I am going to walk you through with the Lutron DO5509 dissolved oxygen meter. This device runs with a battery of 9 volts, looks similar to this. Well, we can use this instrument in aquaculture, pond, and wherever you want to see the dissolved oxygen content in water. This comes with a probe and a display. The measurement range is 0 to 20 mg per liter. The resolution is 0.1 mg per liter, and the accuracy would be 0.4 mg per liter plus or minus. The operating temperature for this is 0 to 50 degrees, which means that the water temperature should be 0 to 50. We will just have a look on how the dissolved oxygen changes if we put in a glass of water. So this is a fresh tap water, and we'll see the change in this. So you can see the dissolved oxygen level has changed to 3.3 mg per liter. So if I try to add some more oxygen in this, it will increase. So we'll simulate the same thing by shaking the probe, and we can see that the increase of DO in that water. Again, see that. Right. So you can see the difference for this. We have a pen type model also in this, in Lutron. You can buy, see the more information on www.instrucart.com, and you can buy that online also. Thanks for watching.